The All From One Experience. What is it about? Well, sit tight because I'm about to change the way you listen to the trumpet. What's up, my beautiful people? I am entertainer, songwriter, and business owner Ellis Williams, and today I'm going to show you guys what the All From One Experience is all about by transcribing a track off of my latest release, Live the Music Volume 2, All From One Experience. But before we go any further, make sure that you like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell at the bottom so you don't miss any videos that I post in the future. Let's get it. Beatboxing, trumpet, flugelhorn, tambourine, and vocals. All of these dynamic elements come together to make a unique style of performance that gives you a full band sound coming from just one man. I've been blessed to travel the world playing trumpet for many bands, but I've also wanted to perform my own originals without taking a hit to my wallet. Enter the All From One Experience. I created this concept in 2016 after getting inspiration from other solo artists. It's great because my clients get a one-of-a-kind product that includes all the fixings of a live band. So, I think I've said enough. Let's set this bad boy up. The song I'm going to be working on today is a dope track I released in March 2020 called Bulldozer. Click the eye above to check out the original version. So here we go. So we got our Boss RC300 loop station right here. All right, we're already set. Presets and everything is good. We got Envelope Phaser by Pictronix. We have the Micro Pause by Electroharmonic. This bad boy will let me get all my bass sounds. This bad boy will let me get all my cool effects. And this bad boy is my nice little wah. Gotta have a wah pedal, cause you know you gotta make it funky, baby. So this is how it's gonna work. We have three tracks. All right, we're gonna split this song up and record them on track one. Put the chorus and all the other good stuff on track two. And then track three, we'll put the bridge. Yeah, we'll see how it works out.
Break the wall down. vision. I see walls, feel like I'm in prison. I see walls, tall and looking ugly. I see walls, cannon all around me. How can I live a life that's truly worth to live? When all the brick on top of brick ain't gonna give. You gotta break the mental wall before it's over. All the thing you got to do is get in the bulldozer. Ha! The bulldozer. Hold up, now bring that thing back. Reverse, bring that thing back. Your mind is trapped, can't live like that. Fight for your scrap, oh that's a wrap. I don't care, here or there, where you get it from. You gotta be aware that you holding others down. Forget the crown that you think you're wearing. Only one thing left to do is to get the bulldozer. No rapper, I had to write the rhyme. Just looking for a dollar, money for my time. I came to give a message, don't care if it's neat. DC, give me the mic and add fire to this beat. You see, we living in the time when it's cool to be yourself. But we still got some fools who needs a little help. You spend time and energy trying to understand me. You need to put your energy towards your own family. Look at those walls, no wonder you're so mad. Let that mess fall in love, the things you never had. Can't people be to live the life that they chose, and they got enough to live with. You only wasting time stressing. Come follow me, just take a seat. Close your eyes, mellow out this beat. I got this bulldozer, see it in your mind. We're gonna bust a wall, yeah, you're doing just fine. Okay, let's crank it up. People coming down, no longer will your standards keep bugging down. Open up your eye, tell the brother what you see. The majesty and beauty that you never knew could be. Go ahead and rejoice, cause you made the right choice. Got a life worth living, gotta listen to my voice. Don't matter what you love to do, as long as it's true to you. But the ones who need your gift of power isn't what you do. Ooh! Oh, nah, 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 nah. Oh, you gotta break the wall down.
So there you have it. Hope you enjoyed my presentation today. And if you like what you see and you want to see more, make sure you subscribe to my channel. And remember, visit my website if you want to get a copy of my latest album, Live the Music Volume 2, off of One Experience. Thanks for watching.